Hey, hey, hey. What's up, guys? Welcome. It's our Flex Stream Day. Today is Thursday, and we're going to be continuing on with Control Part 4. Let's get into it. I feel like it's been forever since we last got to play this game together. It's definitely been well over a week, so let's continue on. Hopefully, I remember what it is that we last did. So, how's everybody's night tonight? I hope you're all doing well. All right, so we gotta find Dylan. So let's go ahead and get things underway. Get. I don't care. I just want to know. She must think he's hiding something, and I agree. The HRA's alone in containment. Contain is an uptick. Oops. Let's go back here for a second so I can see where it is that we must. This stuff, but let's just progress further. Can I talk to her again? No, I guess not. We're relying on you, Director. I don't care. This is Lynn Salvador, head of Bureau Security. Where is it that I need to go? Where is it that I need to? Bruce, what's happening? Happy to see you back on here again. Oh, containment. There we go. Yeah, you're seeing me do my flex stream playing part 4 of Control right now. No Call of Duty today. Containment sector. Okay, good. I'm in the right spot. Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security prison. Dangerous. So, about I would say maybe 4 hours into this game, and relatively still have no. Well, not I'm not gonna say I don't have no idea, but definitely this game is not completely clear. But that's okay. I don't think it was meant to be as clear like that. Oh, did not mean that. Where'd she go? Let's take care of you guys. I hate these things so much. Ooh. Who's shooting those random things at me? Ooh. Uh-oh, gotta recharge. All right. All good, how's it going? It's going well. Going well. Busy work day today, but you know what? The day is almost over. I got a good workout in, and now I'm ready to stream, so. How about you? How are you doing today? All right, let's go and open this right now. Yeah. Oh, yes, this is where I should. What to attack? Always go for the head. Ooh. Yeah, you can explode over there. Kayla, what's good? How are you doing? Hope you're feeling good. We're gonna come cleanse this satanic point right here. Bruce, you just got off COD. That's awesome. I hope you won a lot today. I have an itch to want to play Cold War right now, but I gotta get through this, man. All right, so we got this control point. Hey man, where's the rest of the island? You just got the state there. What about the little th unless in this world it doesn't exist, which then I wouldn't exist. Okay. Hold on, wait. Before I go any further, I don't even know if this is where I should be. I got so much stuff over here. All right, so I actually got it that way, but let me just make sure and see if there isn't anything else that could be just hanging. Y'all doing good? Good. I'm happy. All right, Bruce, you take it easy. Have a good night, bro. I know it's very late over there in the UK. AJ told me you were streaming. Yes, I was. I like how, oh, you're watching, but he isn't. He's supposed to be my biggest fan, but where is he? What? Why do these chairs, when I knock them over, sound like teacups? These are the most fragile chairs I've ever seen in a game. Ridiculous. All right, I don't think there's really anything of use around here. Oh, okay. I'll just take care of you real quick. Yeah. This damn ball. And you, stop that. Where's the ball? I need to take care of this ball. There we go. Yeah. So Kayla, how's the night going for you? How was your day? Ow, what was that? What was that? That's what you get. Pop your head off. All right. Oh wait, maybe it's back there. Yeah, it was back there where I saw it open up. AJ said hi. Who dat? I don't know no AJ. Sounds familiar. Ask AJ if he knows where Dylan is, because that's what I gotta find right now in this game. The Wall of Honor. Interesting. You're eating wings? What kind of wings? You better save me some. Oh yeah. When the big text shows over, that means something big gonna happen. Pop you off. Oh, gotta recharge. Yeah, you both die. I want to switch guns, but I hate to admit it, I don't know how to. Uh-oh. Alright, we took care of that. Good, good, good. Yeah, no. I gotta go here. What? What are those? Oh, snap. Ooh, you remind me of, like, these creatures from, what was it? The Last of Us. Like, the clickers. Ooh, that's nasty. Oh god, there's more of them coming. They even know how to open doors? What? Get that out of here. Ew! Oh god, what the hell is that? They're vomiting over me. Ugh. Alright, I'm being too amateur right now. I need to get with it. Ugh, and I died. You see, this is what happens when there are things in the world that are just too ugly for you to pay attention to anything else. Okay? Because when you got creatures that are that ugly, it's like all you do is just stare at them. And all you want to do is just stare at them. Like, you can't just do anything else. Right, let's go back to where we were. That wasn't where it was supposed to go. Are these things? I'm gonna just go through all here, make a bunch of noise. Can't do that. This is the medical wing. What's over here in the medical wing? Oh, yeah. All of you suckers are here in the medical wing. You guys look like if somebody just took a stick and they just jammed it up your back and you're like forever in that position. I never felt so mortified whenever you guys come into the room. Alright, let's take... Oh wait, I took that already. Oh, it played me. Gonna duck through all these. Okay. Yep. Nasty. 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 Oh, now I want to pull out the shotgun. Oh god. I need to get out of here. I'm playing this so jagged right now, but I'm just like trying to stay alive. Are we good? There's one over there. That dude is shooting stuff at me. Who are you? What are you? Stop that. Oh god. No wonder I'm like dying all over the place. What are you? Ugh. Oh, my mods are full. Look like cold showers. That light. I think I was supposed to go. All right. Wait, let me get this real quick. I think I'm going where I'm supposed to be going, so. It's a hanging party. How's it hanging, people? Ooh, what's this? Do I want to push the button? What is that? Damn, that's messed up! Oh god, that door's closing on the guy. Dude. Damn. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty foul. All you dudes hanging, having a great time, yet you're one of your fellow people is just getting crushed by a door. And y'all don't want to even do anything about it. I'm gonna open these materials I have. We're just gonna play it through. I waste too much time reading all the other stuff, so I just gotta play it. There will be a time and a place for stuff. Dead. That's what we already had. Prime candidate. But am I going the right way? That's the question. Pressing so many things. Actually, yeah, right here is where I need to go. Are we gonna go back to the hotel? Probably. Let's push the button.
P6 is what the Bureau calls Dylan. His cell's been breached.
Oh snap, that means Dylan's Oh man. What if that was Dylan getting crushed by the door? Oh, that was freaky. Why? Oh, yeah, back at the motel. Place got the best music ever. Was somebody just screaming? Oh, snap! Whoa, we're upside down. Why are we upside down? Okay, let's ring that bell again. What's this? Now I'm kind of scared that somebody's just gonna pop out of one of these rooms. God, I love this music. What's this? I bet you that has something to do with this room. That had to be like the easiest of like the fast like three that I've done so far. But I would love to go in this room if I could. Let me see. I want to see what happens when I ring the bell again. Yeah, it's not going to let me. Just opening this. All right. One more. Two more. All right, gonna go find Dylan.
It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him. What kind of man he'd grow up to be. Were things as hard for him as they were for me? Maybe in here, they were even harder.
I don't know, baby girl, but we're gonna find out soon. Speak to the Panopticon supervisor. Oh, hey, guy. Why are you just chilling up in here?
Oh, hello.
Oh man, you really gotta do something about that hair though.
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
All right, getting to the point.
Faden. Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV?
Don't worry. I'll take care of it, just like I've been doing this whole game.
It took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Maybe he's like the problem.
I'll handle it.
That's going on.
If you say so. I usually tell first timers not to touch anything, so just do that. Here, I'll get the door.
I'm gonna touch everything.
And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
You got it, Freddy. Called him Langston.
The Panopticon.
Damn weasel.
Close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
Damn. Pretty neat. Subdue the Benikoff TV object of power on the fourth floor. Explosion. I want to see. Hey. Stuff. Spit. Let's reload efficient. Bin grouping. Go back to that and then energy. We'll do that too. We got another one finally. Dodge efficiency. Oh. Yeah, sure. Where am I going? A mailbox. A purse? Or a picnic bag? Delicate objects. A fan. A hammer. An elevator. So let's bring us to the fourth floor. Ew. Swimming around. That'd be funny if you like hit something on top and then you just see him falling. Oh god. Why are you so close to my face, bro? Did I shoot you? Oh hey, I remember yous. You weren't that much fun. It's Philip.
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God. Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My shifter blades have never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn.
Kinda don't wanna.
I can't, I'm sorry.
Yeah, thank you.
It's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay. Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
It's a fridge. Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh. I like that. Okay. Okay, cool, cool. I'll take that. That was pretty neat. Wow, that was not smart of me. I could have done that a lot better. But it's okay. That's how you learn. That's exactly where I need to go. Okay. Guy's dead body. Oh, wait, no. You good, buddy? Yeah, now you're good. Hey, yo, what's going on?
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
The TV? Welcome to the Twilight Zone. Okay, that's actually pretty neat. Oh, it's sucking her in. Oh, snap. Oh, no, wait, never mind. Exactly. I want to follow that. Okay, I guess not. Ugh. Oh, I like this gun. Okay, yeah, I like how this one feels. It's so cool, these triggers! Oh man, die. Oh no, don't kill me. Ah, they got me. Okay, so I can't go in there guns blazing like I want to. I just gotta chill out, relax a little bit, get back into it. Ooh, I'm feeling so tired right now, but I shouldn't. Okay, definitely do that again. Way. No, this is where I should be. Right? Yeah, no, and then I go through here. Because towards that way is eventually where I have to be. Doors open and everything. Oh. Yeah, you're really making me walk all this way? I guess so. Not that simple. Come on, dude. Oh, God. Yeah, I gotta get nice with that dodging. There we go. I don't want this guy coming at me like that, though. Oh, no, no, no. Let me get out of here real quick. Damn. Damn it, damn it. Gotta hurry up. Gotta hurry up, gotta hurry up, gotta hurry up. Oh no! Maintenance? This note. Oh. Damn, 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 damn. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh boy. Where is he? Oh God, he's coming hard. Got you. Oh no, no, no. I thought I had you. Boy. Oh no, oh no. I keep doing that. Now I got you. Good, good, good.
Salvador, the head of security. This team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does.
Whew. Okay. Took a little while, but got it. But hold up.
Another object of power going nuts. Here we go again.
Anchor some. Time to cleanse this TV. You have been saved, my son. Levitate. I'm going to levitate the ash. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, I see. Cool. Oh wait, oh wait, oh okay. So eventually there is a stop point to this. Crazy. What was that? Oh, that must have been behind. Yeah, no. Yeah, it must be from behind, because... That's a slow fall. Yeah. Oh. What in the world? Where were you shooting from? That's going to be useful. Okay,
dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
All right, time to float. Not the best at floating here. Trying. Cool. Thank you. Oh, hell no. Really? Die, damn it. Anything that random flowers. But why would there be random flowers here? It makes absolutely no sense. Oh, yay. There's another. Where are you? I'm gonna get to the fifth floor. Maximum security cell. Right there. This is a nasty noise. Yeah, why, Michael? Oh, you're opening. Okay.
Hello.
The Pope.
Can you hear me?
Where are you? Hmm.
Are you there, Jesse?
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him.
He ready to mess you up. Look like a messed up hitman.
We need to get back. I have to see my brother.
Hold on, I want to. That's crazy. No, it's. We just sit here and study him. That's crazy. Glad there isn't a. Oh, right.
All right. I won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan. Like I said, I want to talk about Jesse. This is.
What about him?
I just want to get more.
Like, what about the yacht? I don't want to talk about her. Probably important for me. You know what? Let's get back. Let's get back to the important things. Where is it? The up? Wonder if there's a control point. Some random ass swan. And a balloon. I guess the it's here. Oh. That's get down noisily. Random Christmas tree. All right, there's our control point, right? Oh, yeah. More stuff to find. Yeah. So then that means go back to my gun. I should. Consecutive kills boost. Oh, okay. Let's get back now. We're going. Yep.
Any idea what it does?
Ah, that is a jukebox token. Little bastards turn up in the weirdest places, like bad pennies. The Rangers use them to activate an old object of power.
A jukebox, I assume. Does it have any good songs?
Nope, just the one record. Hey, be careful turning it on, though. When it's playing, you get a free trip to the formation.
The formation? That sounds ominous. Why does it send you there?
The Bureau has been wondering that for years. I mean, it's just a pile of rocks.
What is the formation? That is the question.
Well, researchers have confirmed it's in the same threshold as the quarry. Well, no one's ever been able to map a physical route to the formation for maintenance.
So it's in the quarry. You just don't know where.
Pretty much. We only send in annual expeditions to the formation now. Checkups, Salvador calls them. Hmm. This year's team went in the day the Hiss arrived. Come to think of it, the song should have brought back hours ago.
I can go in and take a look.
I'd appreciate that. The jukebox is kept just past the security booth over there. Just put in the token and enjoy the ride.
Maybe later.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know. Remember.
Cues you.
The resonance emitted from the HRAs is purely antithetical to every... No, it's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late?
Nah, you good.
I need to know. He's clearly been affected by the Hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems... more in control, more... I want to see him. My brother. Or is he? Of course. Yeah, Marshall set up an HRA-warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs. Okay, I need to go. Jesse. Be careful.
No, you be careful. Because I'm gonna mess you up. All these documents. Examine the invasion's timeline, possible patterns in his behavior. Establishing a timeline is difficult at present because of lack of reliable communications between the rural sectors and staff. Preliminary models indicate ground zero of the invasion is located within the executive sector. Once it becomes possible to interview surviving personnel, pinpointing the exact location should be feasible. Other outstanding questions that a timeline may help answer: how did the Hiss get past the interval town? How does the advance through space deliberately? What is their ultimate goal outside the world, across dimension? Refer to blank for the this. Each stuff that's in this. I'll look at it another time. I gotta see my brother. Where's my? Use the token. Is that what I want to do? Maintenance. Face the end. This is what I want. I want to face the end. I'll do all this other stuff. And
what's the word, Faden?
None of your business. That's the doctor's office. Central executive. Here in the what's this? That's that girl. No, I just want to get back. Gosh, I'm so clumsy. Executive sector. From there. So wait a minute, where am I going?
Lots of interesting data off that subject the Rangers brought in.
Hold on. That's not what I want. First floor. I'm just literally missing something. I'll find it, I swear. Right here. Yeah, there you go. Happiness comes. You are a warm through time. The thunders come to distort you. Happiness comes. White pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is made red. Leave your inside by the door. Push the fingers through the surface into the web. You've always been in there. You've watched the patrol. We stand around you while you train. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Through time. The thunders come to distort you. Happiness comes.
Me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this
you
to
stop
be
that?
True.
Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No.
Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You came in through the hole in you. We let you in. You've always been here. The only truth. A copy of a copy of a copy of a copy.
Stop it.
Orange peel.
Shit. Shit. He can see you. This is not safe.
Oh, well. I'm gonna fight him.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert. Through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. She didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for applause.
You guys nuts.
You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There.
Ooh.
There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector.
Interesting.
And now the projector's here.
Find a projector.
The worm is a tune you can't stop humming in a dream. Baby, baby, baby. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I am, thank you.
I welcome the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe. Maybe
that will stop
this. Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse.
But what is the significance of
the horrible
slot projector?
The Bureau.
What is the significance of any of these items?
Option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the key card to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this light projector. You can help me. We can end this.
Oh, yeah. You go talk to yourself. So I gotta go to containment. Find the Prime Kent. Yeah, thanks, boss. Okay, so her brother's all types of messed up with the hiss on him, and he's just possessed out of his mind. So we got to figure out how we're going to cleanse him and save all of this, I guess. And that starts with trying to find that projector, whatever that has seems to be the key that opens all of these, that's opening the door for all of these hiss creatures to come into this, you know, our world. So we're going to head over to containment now. And then see where that brings us to. You have to find the prime candidate program. Oh, yay. Whoops. Oops. Oh. Ooh, trophy. Okay, I think that's all good now. Shut up. Did I get that already? Yes, I did. Okay. Where is... I gotta get over there. We get to security, then I can, I guess, run on the other. That's where I gotta be. Medical wing is just gonna bring elsewhere. And no. All that's gonna do bring me. Yeah, no. I gotta be going the wrong. Oh, come on. Oh. Oh, I forgot I could do that. Cool. Oh wait, I was already here. Locked all this right. Hey, oh, you scared the crap out of me. Scared me. Come on. Oh God. Who's that? Who's shooting at? That's one. That's two. Good, good, good. All right, let's see. Prime candidate program, okay. Right here, right? Do I want to watch this while the music is playing in the back? Oh! Extremely rude, dude. Right here. Damn, dude, what are you doing? Stop moving. That's mad freaky. Prime candidate. We have done it. We are here.
Find new prime candidates. The Bureau needs a director.
What if, I don't want to be the director? Maybe I shouldn't be so close. Where are you, dude? There you go. Now y'all can't revive. Ouch. Oh, who did that? Who did that? Man, I suck. I suck at game. Why do I do this? Hate that it brings me all the way back here. Like wasting time. Did I get you? No, I didn't. Now I can stop. Now you can stop tossing those things at me. Jesus. Get around. Oh, y'all just love bothering me. Oh no. Why are you here? There we go. Oh, come on. What are all you guys coming out for? Oh snap, 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 snap. Where are you? Oh no, there we go. Woo. Oof, 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 oof. Why did you come out like that? Unnecessary. Yeah, what's here? Two boxes. Let's get back to where we were supposed to be. Our way back to Prime Candidate Program. Please don't let there be anybody there. I just want to get through. That damn ball. Where is it? Where is that stupid ass ball? Oh, no. Oh, come on. I want to get anywhere close to those people. But I need to get to that ball. Get out of here. I'm just gonna go in circles until I feel safe. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Again, it happened. No. Alright, this is a tough one. This is a tough one. What is this? A health boost. I have 2 health boots. Is that gonna do anything for me? Okay, I think I understand. I get it. The heck are you, dude? Okay. Forget that I can. Sorry for not being as vocal too, but I'm like so into and paying attention to this. You know what? You guys are a distraction. I'm just gonna pop through real quick. Y'all can just stay back there. I made that mistake the first go. The hell? How? Explain that to me. No. Is it gone? Yes, it is. I need to get out of here before they all start attacking me the way they're doing it. Yeah. Before, let me not do that. Where is this? There we go. Whew. That guy. Oh, so annoying. Where are you? Okay. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Oh, but there's a shelter there. I want to check that out real quick. Boy, that part really took a while. Why did that? Anything good? E6.
Things had gone differently in ordinary for us, but wishing won't change things. Ordinary. Finding the projector will.
Coming together in this one case.
Hey. I just dropped far. Yeah, it was. This says closed key. That's so weird.
I can see you're upset, Meg. Why don't you tell Uncle Mr. Bones what's wrong?
Did bad on my clairvoyance test.
You can't ace every test, Meg. You see,
Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector.
Hey, that's her.
all the times I felt paranoid. I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me.
Yes, they were really like keeping a close eye on her, tracking her. Why? Who the heck?
They studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking.
Oh no. Everything's ready here, so I... Which way do I want to go? That's... Let me check something out. Where I gotta go, then that's where I gotta go. Down.
Different one, sure, but both in a cell of some sort. Am I out of the cell now, or is all this, the house and being the director, just another
get out of here. Cleanse this joint. Do I see?
We're going back home. Of course we are. Started there, and it's never gone away.
Access the ordinary by rotate. Oh God. Oh yeah. Oh, but that thing's there. You're down there. Damn it.
Control panel nearby.
Bridge operator. guys are probably...
It won't rotate. Something's blocking it.
There we go. Work. Ordinary eight. Is this? So, like, plug you some? Here I am. Scary. I cannot see it. Oh no. Oh, she got me. Whatever that thing got me. Oh, scary. Don't worry, we get him. Okay, he didn't bring me back too far. Alright, you just keep messing things up there, and I'm just gonna continue on. Real quick. Oh, come on. There we go. Whew. I almost died. Battery. Remember that? Wait. Must be alive. Ah, there we go. See, I knew it was around here. Come with me. There we are. To the ordinary AEWE. W. Like all elite, wrestling. Search for the slide power. Oh god. Oh no. It all. I keep doing. Where am I? Getting close. Yeah, what'd it do?
You're listening to America Overnight, celebrating 29 years on the late TV show.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world. In the form of...
Hey, the box is stuck on me. Ugh. All right, control point. I mean, yeah, the ordinary AD.
Let's see what they have on ordinary. It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump.
What is all this? This is like their town. Oh, of course. It couldn't be normal. Why would it be? Boy, my aiming sucks. I did not mean for that. Yeah.
Found the slide projector in the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
What, you're talking about like this spot? Ordinary dump site.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes.
Oh, it is a dump.
They moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable.
That's nuts. That's weird, but it's nuts. I'm just collecting everything that I possibly can imagine. Yes. Alright, now y'all can't revive. Oh no. I hate these things. Gosh darn it. Oh, he fell. Almost there. There we go. We're getting somewhere, guys.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important.
Ooh.
Dimension.
Our next area.
Research. That's where we go next.
Okay. 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 We need to, let me get back to the air control point near. Oh, okay. So we're just back here where we were. Dimensional reset. Where is go here, and then we're going to probably end the stream at it. It'll be save at. So guys, I thank you so much for tuning in for today's stream. I really like doing these flex streams where I can get another game in and you know, just play and talk with you guys. Thank you to Bruce and to Kayla for tuning in earlier, way earlier. It's a pleasure to just speak and chat with people again. So this is gonna do it for part four. We're going to pick up next time, probably next week for part five. I don't know how far we are in this game. We still got to be pretty early, I would think. I mean, it's only been about like maybe 4 or 5 hours in, so, but we'll see. But thank you again, guys, so much. Have a good night and see you guys next time.